We're here today and I'm going to interview the winner of the Domino's competition because he's done so well. Come on, Nathan.
I don't know.
Domino's winner.
I am so proud. I owe this to my father. Father, I owe this to my father. With Domino's. He made me with Domino's. He made me with Domino's. That's it.
What was your
name? No, that's it. He taught me everything. He taught me everything.
Thank you very much.
I don't want it, Domino's.
Well, I told you. Oh, get off.